Hello and welcome to the NinjaTrader Indicator Warehouse. Today we're going to cover the time zones background indicator. This is a great indicator in that it is very adaptive. Depending on what your strategy is regarding different times of the day that you think it's good to be trading and or not trading, this can be very helpful in giving you a visual representation on your screen, a warning, if you will, of when you should either be getting into the market and or staying out. So let's open it up and have a look. Okay, so there's some very interesting components to this indicator. First of all, you can control up to three different sessions throughout the day. So maybe you have different events that you want to delineate and have uniquely defined. You can control the color that'll appear on your chart right here that's associated with the event. It should be noticed that the times are controlled in military time. So I'll show that to you in a second. And you can control the opacity. In other words, how sharply or how strongly will it appear on your chart. One more note I should make is that a future version of this, which is due out in about a week, will also have audible alarms that will go off when an event is triggered and when one finishes. We'll talk about that more at the end. So let's say that I know there's a news event this morning and it's going to be at 9 o'clock my time, and so I don't want to be trading during then. So I'll change this to red, and I'll just tell myself I want to stay out for an hour. And then let's say my rule is that I don't like to trade during the lunch hour on the East Coast. So I'll put it in a more of a neutral color. So maybe it's a warning, and I'll tell myself, okay, from 11 o'clock my time, for about an hour and a half, just be careful or maybe stay out of the market. And then finally, part of my strategy is often I like to trade it right at the end of the day to capture that move at the end of the day. And so let's say I want to be warned when it's 2 o'clock my time, but I only want to put in, say, half an hour, 30 minutes of trading time. So I'll make it green, let me know that's a trade zone, if you will. And we'll click OK and see what it looks like. Okay, so you can see how this is already represented on yesterday's session, and then we can now watch today's session and see how it would play out. Remember that we had a warning sign, we put a red color on a news event that we said was going to be coming out at 9 o'clock to let us know, either stand aside in my case, although I know there are plenty of people that like to trade the news, in my case I like to stand aside. So while we're watching it play out this red zone of the alleged news hour, I'll just share some other ways that our customers use this type of indicator. So the followers of Marsh Jones, you may know that he made very prominent that there are some key trading times throughout the day that he recommends that that the people that follow his strategy use. If you follow Mohan and the Boomerang Scalp Trader that we sell, he's got a strong opinion that one should not be trading during the lunch hour. And then just in general, if you Google reversal times or key trading times, you'll see that there's plenty of people on the market that think that there are key times that one should either be trading or not trading throughout the day. All right, so we're moving into the lunch hour now. This would be a cautionary zone for me. Maybe I wouldn't trade at all, or at least I would just be a little more careful because I'm going to expect the big boys to be out having their lunches, and so it's going to be much lower volume. So lunch is over. Nice little short move. Assuming I was a good trader, I caught it. And now I move into the zone of activity that I like to catch at the end of the day. And there you have it. So three different zones, all representing different things that are important to my trading strategies, all visually put on the chart. And it's just really a nice visual reminder of important things that you want to remember throughout your trading day. So with that, I want to thank you for joining us today. And remember, whether you are day trading the E-mini S&P, other futures contracts, or Forex, Indicator Warehouse will help you get more profit from your online trading and technical analysis efforts. Thank you again for joining us.